Hi, in this video of Game Beginner's Guide we continue discussing our modes. Now the next mode is behind. This mode is only found in our paint tools. It is not found in our layers here. Now what you need to know about this mode is that you need to have a layer with transparency. You see here how this layer has a transparency to it. It's indicated by the checkerboard. If you don't have that layer of transparency, let's make this layer invisible for now and click on this one. Here I've made 3 brush strokes with a normal mode, and now if I go to select behind with this light blue color, you see how I'm not doing anything. So I have to have this transparency. Now once I have it on the correct layer, I again choose my behind mode. Let's go full screen, F11, and now if I paint here, you see how that color goes behind these other brush strokes. If I go choose another color now, that color will go behind that blue. So this is what you need to know about this behind painting. This can be useful sometimes, but you need to have layer of transparency, otherwise you won't be able to see any results. That's it for now. Bye.